Welcome to MOMEK Group, the most exciting mechanical workshop in northern Norway. The workshop is in Mo I Rana, located inside the largest industrial area in this part of Norway. The total area is about 6,000 square meters. We will start at the east side of the building. Welcome. Here we have the warehouse, 800 square meter. In this area, we have two automatic bandsaws with a maximum cutting diameter of 500 millimeters. This area also includes the area for pipe fitters. We have one CNC water jet with a capacity of 150 millimeters. We have a plasma cutting table with a capacity of 32 millimeters for stainless steel and 150 millimeters for mild steel. I think we are capable to cut nearly everything without tempered glass. Now we can see the robot welding machine, which is used for welding of steel frame electrodes. These steel frames are used in electrical furnaces. And of course, we have hydraulic bending machine, hydraulic shears, roller machine with a capacity for 60 millimeter steel, 3000 millimeter length, and a minimum diameter of 480 millimeter. And that's more than our needs. We have the welding department with an area of about 1200 square meter. In this area, we have two 20 tons crane and one 10 tons crane with a lifting capacity of 50 tons. If we need more lifting capacity, we can hire external crane inside this industrial area. We are now inside the mechanical workshop. This area is soundproofed and dustproofed and isolated from the welding department. We have a certified crane workshop. We sell cranes, provide crane controls and maintenance. Typical jobs, check of this lifting job. In addition to mechanical maintenance, we do balancing of rotating objects, laser, blower fans, gearboxes, certified by the SKF ball bearing company. Now we stand in front of our biggest CNC milling machine. This machine has 6 axes, has a range of 3 to 3.5 to 10 meters. It's possible to mounting 30 ton on the rotating table and 60 ton on the fixed table. And of course, we have several smaller CNC machines. In this area, there are 5 in total. When we leave the machine department, of course, we arrive at the measuring room. In this room, in protected environment, we can measure and control objects within accuracy of 0.03 millimeter. Additionally to the welding workshop for mild steel, we have a workshop for welding of stainless steel. And we entering the workshop. In this department, we weld stainless steel, duplex, super duplex and similar materials. Typical customers are in the chemical industry, water driven power plants and of course offshore. So finally, we are at the west side of the building. We are now visiting the logistics department, where we do handling, packing for delivery to Norway and of course to the rest of the world. So, according to my phone, I have walked approximately 1500 paces. I will say thank you for your attention and I wish you all a pleasant day.